Movie news. Star Trek Discovery Season 4 features the return of the show's most important character. The official Star Trek Twitter account tweeted out a 10-second teaser to remind fans that the newest season of Star Trek Discovery is only a month away. This will be the fourth season of the show, which originally debuted back in 2017 on CBS All Access Paramount Plus. The newest season stars David Ajala, who plays Cleveland Booker, and the Cat Grunge will be returning, along with the other members of the main cast. We feel it's important to mention Booker and Grunge because they feature prominently in the recently tweeted teaser. As a matter of fact, the video clip is all about them. Indeed, who could say no to an adorable fluff monster like that? Not us, that's for sure. The show has been on quite a ride since it debuted, traveling in time from 10 years before the events of the original series to 900 years in the future. But what can fans expect next month as they launch into Season 4? Well, we know that newly promoted Captain Burnham, Senequa Martin-Green, will be settling into her new captain's chair. And we know from this teaser that Booker and Grunge will be baiting in any and all cat-loving viewers. Beyond that, though, not much is known. There's a lot of speculation floating around, but one thing is for sure, they'll keep going boldly where no one has gone before. The newest season of Star Trek Discovery premieres on November 18th. The show is a Paramount Plus exclusive, and you can also catch up on past episodes of the series on the streaming service.